I would like to announce the 2015 McKinney ISD Elementary Teacher of the Year from Minshew Elementary, Mr. Jeremy Pryor.
Hi, my name is Jeremy Pryor, and I teach first grade at Minshew Elementary. Good teachers, they have to spend a lot of time reflecting and thinking about their students and what is working and what's not working, and thinking about the things that they've done in the past that did work, but then also having an open mind, knowing that they may not work again. So I feel like being a teacher for me is just something that takes a lot of my time to think about and plan for, but then also know that my plan may or may not be the one that works in the end. It's difficult to be in the moment with your class whenever you think about that plan and what you had planned for Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday and Thursday and Friday, but when you think about the whole world and you think about what all of that content and what all of that curriculum is meant for, which is for teaching kids how to learn and how to think, if you think about it in those terms, it's easy for me to be in the moment with my kids.
Wow, what an extreme honor. Although this is one of the greatest honors I could possibly imagine, a little bit of a nightmare too. I've never spoken in front of a crowd quite this large, so I'm just gonna imagine that somebody needs to go to the bathroom, somebody needs a Band-Aid, somebody had something exciting for dinner last night. I'm honored to be a part of McKinney ISD, and I love my family at Minshew, so I can just imagine all the great schools that make up this wonderful community. Join me in congratulating all of you, though, because you're all amazing teachers. And once again, just thank you from the bottom of my heart, and I can't wait to go back and share this with my children, because they're really what this is all about. Thank you, guys. Have a great night.